Find x. Root 3x minus 3 equals to root 27. So this one we can write like this: root 3x then minus this root 27 we can transfer to left side, equals to minus 3 become plus 3. So we can take common root 3, or we can make root 3x minus this one is root 9 times root 3 equals to 3. So now we can take common root 3. So here is x minus this root 9, we can write 3 equals to 3. Now x minus 3 equals to 3 by root 3. Okay, then x minus 3 equals to 3 by root 3 means root 3, and we can transfer this 3 to right side. So x equals to 3 plus root 3, and this is answer. Thank you.